What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Here we have the Mad GFX Europa Descent, the Android walkthrough, I believe, which I thought was part of the actual trailer that we saw on my channel prior. I guess this is a walkthrough introducing us to the Android. So don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this from the Dreams platform. Here we go. Loading up. They put a lot of work into this. This looks amazing. Too bad that this was not part of the actual intro, that I could have, you know, we landed and we would have been transported here to then begin the game. I tried clicking on play, on demo, on, you know, episode 1, 2, 3. I couldn't get any further. But this looks beautiful. Beautiful work. Oh my God. Wow. This looks amazing. The lighting, the shadows, I mean, just incredible work. It's an Android there. What do we have here? Computers. It's the building of the androids. Yeah, in sections. These are probably complete, and they're finishing up on these. That's amazing. This just looks incredible. I love the lighting on the floor. Great work. The ambiance music, phenomenal. Incredible work. Imagine a future where you have androids building androids, because that's what this seems like. Like it's an android factory. Yeah. There's the showcase. And I can honestly tell you that would not be good. You guys remember The Terminator, huh? That movie says a lot. I mean, it is a movie, but still, you never know with AI nowadays. Incredible. That looks great. Ooh. That one apparently is being ready for shipment or was just delivered. I tell you, the detail in this is phenomenal. They did such a good job on this. Oh, so this is the test range where they test them. Yeah, see that guy over there is leaping. That's his thing. Very cool. Yeah, that would be a very dangerous future of androids building androids. Before we go, that exit? Yeah, before we hit that exit, let's check in this last place here. This is fantastic. I really would like for this to be a completed game. Because this looks great. This concept looks amazing. The graphics, incredible. that this was such clean lines, you know, that this was created on in the Dreams platform. Just incredible work. And the light, how it's reflecting off the counter from, I mean, that's just great. And on the wall. Great work. This is phenomenal. Phenomenal work. Wow. Absolutely thumbs up. Again, this was incredible. Beautiful work. Fantastic work.